Good evening, friends. Welcome to Correct Show Technical Insight. I am Rahul Radia, and I would be discussing today's show. Today, we would be discussing regarding the trends, the patterns, the indicators, and the setups in Nifty, Bank Nifty, as well as the different asset classes. Last week, we have discussed that the strategy in the Nifty would be sell on rise, and we had a target of Nifty testing the levels of 14,575. Almost Nifty behaved in a similar manner. Nifty witnessed a pullback, and then there was a fearsome selling pressure from the higher levels, and Nifty ended after testing the lows of almost around 14,550, and this just ended just near those levels. So definitely the momentum is slightly turned negative. And one important thing which I would like to highlight, that on the daily charts, Nifty has formed an island reversal pattern, which is a strong bearish reversal pattern on the daily charts. Yes, you can clearly see on the screen that in the red candle, there is an island reversal pattern where Friday was a strong bearish pattern on the daily charts, which has clearly indicated that the momentum has changed from buy on dips to sell on rallies in the Nifty as well as Bank Nifty. Now, this pattern has clearly indicating, and again, if you see the RSI, has also drifting lower, showing negative divergence. When prices were making higher tops, RSI was clearly indicating and making low tops, which has indicated that exhaustion was seen at higher levels. Then selling pressure was seen, consistent selling pressure was seen from the levels of 15,430. Now looking at this close, which has clearly indicated that Nifty is bound to drift further from these levels. But at the same time, after this strong sell-off, we might see a minor pullback in the next week, and that pullback should be again used to sell at the higher levels. And Nifty could drift further from these levels in short to medium term. Now, the crucial support in the Nifty for the next week are placed at, first, the support in the Nifty are placed at 14,723. If it breaks, the next support is coming at the first support is coming at 14,350, then next support is coming at 14,281, and the final support of the week is coming at 14,014 levels and 14,000, which is the psychological mark. Whereas on the upside, the major resistance, first resistance, is placed at 14,723 on the spot levels. If it breaks, then next resistance is at 14,856. And the final resistance is around 14,990. So the range for the next week is at 14,000 on the downside, and on the upside 14,990. So clearly, which indicates that sell on rallies is the strategy. Wait for a pullback, maybe 1% or 1.5% in the Nifty, and then try to sell at the higher levels. Now we would discuss on the Bank Nifty. Again, similarly, the Bank Nifty has also witness a fearsome selling pressure at the higher levels. But on the daily charts, you will see on the screen that Bank Nifty has been moving in a channel, and currently it is at the support of the median channel. You can clearly see the blue downward sloping horizontal rectangular formation, where Nifty has taken support near the median support line, and that is bound to be broken in the coming days. So any pullback in the Bank Nifty also should be used to go short at the higher levels. And if Bank Nifty is indicating that it might trip on the lower side and might test the levels of almost 33,500, which is just almost coming around the downer support line. So the strategy in the Bank Nifty also would be sell on rise. Now again, on the Bank Nifty daily charts, you can clearly see the RSI is also drifting lower, which clearly indicates, and again, still the RSI is at the just near the upper band of the overbought line. So still there is a room left in the RSI on the downside. So any pullback in the Bank Nifty should also go should be used to go short at the higher levels. One should wait for maybe 1 or 1.5% pullback in the Bank Nifty and go short from the higher levels. Now the crucial support in the Bank Nifty are placed in for the next week are 34,238 from the current levels. If it breaks those levels, then the next support is at 34,011 mark. And if it closes below 34,000, then the next support is coming at 33,583. Whereas on the upside, the major resistance are placed at 35,428. Above that, the next resistance is at 35,902. Above that, the next final resistance for the week is at 36,128. So almost, if you can see, the broad range in the Bank Nifty is at 36,128 on the upside, whereas the support is at 33,583 on the downside. Strategy would be sell on rise in Bank Nifty also. Now I would like to discuss the index option analysis. First of all, I would like to discuss in Nifty the concentration of the Nifty calls, where the strike price, the open interest has been built in the Nifty calls are placed at 14,700, then 14,800, then 14,900. You can clearly see on the screen that in the Nifty Nifty call options, the strong open interest has been built in 14,700 calls, 14,800 calls, and 14,900 calls. And strong, again in the percentage change, we can clearly see there has been a strong writing in this particular strike price calls, which clearly indicates that the upside in the Nifty is also capped. Now, in the Nifty put options, the strong open interest has been built in the strike price of 14,400, then 14,300, 14,200, and 14,000. You can clearly see on the screen that in the percentage change, there has been a strong buying interest seen in this particular strike price. So open interest has also been seen. Building up of open interest has been also been seen in this particular strike price of Nifty Nifty puts, which is 14,400 put, 14,300 put, 14,000 put, and 14,000 puts. Definitely, Nifty might dip further from the current levels. So any pullback in the Nifty should use to go short at the higher levels. Now I would like to discuss the Bank Nifty. The strong open interest seen in the Bank Nifty call options are seen at 35,500, then 35,800, and 36,000. You can clearly see on the screen the strong open interest has been built in particular strike in these particular strike prices. The percentage change in the in this strike price calls clearly indicates that the strong writing has been seen in 35,500 calls, 35,800 calls, and 36,000 calls. So there would be a selling pressure seen at the higher level. So any pullback in the Bank Nifty should be used to go short at the higher levels. Now in Bank Nifty puts, you will see on the screen the strong open interest has been built in the strike price of 34,500 puts, 34,000 puts, and 33,500 puts. Again, in the percentage changes, you can clearly see there has been a long build up in this particular strike prices of Bank Nifty puts of 34,500, 34,000, and 33,500. So again, which clearly indicates that Bank Nifty may also drift from the current levels. So the overall strategy would be sell on rise. Any 1% or 1.5% pullback in Nifty and Bank Nifty in the next week should be used to go short at the higher levels. Now, the final segment for today's show would be the positional call or the short-term investment call. I've identified one stock from the power sector which is looking good for long-term investment or even for the positional investment. The swing traders or the positional investor can buy this stock, which is NTPC. The stock is floating around, the current market price of the stock is at 107. You can clearly see on the screen there has been a strong consolidation in the stock in the last couple of months. The stock has given a breakout, the volumes are rising, the RSI also making high tops, high bottom. It is just below the overbought territory. So I would recommend the traders or investors to accumulate the stock. So the accumulation range for the stock would be around 107 to 100. This is the range where traders or short-term investors can accumulate the stock in NTPC. The target price for the stock is the equivalent height of this particular rectangular formation, which is coming around 145. So those who are defensive investors, those who want to take low risk and accumulate the stock NTPC from the current level, which is 107 to 100, for an upside target of 145. So I would like to conclude today's show. and I would like to thank you for watching the show. Any suggestion you can give in the comment box. For live update in the calls in Nifty, Bank Nifty and individual stocks, you can connect me on my Twitter handle, which is @RahulRanderia. So thank you very much, friends, for watching this show, and have a nice trading week. Thank you.